implementing, which is what a revolution requires. So yeah, I think that's why I write about the things that I write about, and it's why I also do the creative plays, because that is precisely about giving voice to people who are unlistened to in the world and who have so much to teach us.
How do you persuade people to truly open up to you? Because you've talked to people who've been involved in vandalism, win the trust and confidence of people who are not used to this form of expression.
I don't trust it. I think people know if they're trustworthy, and by making sure that what they do does not betray their trust. And then a track record also helps. If people have seen my plays before, they know what I do with the verbatim. And also giving certain guarantees to people that I talk to with part in various drafts to give feedback, to see. It's not that I give them control, and certainly nobody ever seems to want control. But what I do is make sure that I amplify their voices in a way that is true to what they want to say.
Megan, back here.
Sunday. I'll text you when I leave in Ndola.
Thank you.
Put on your belt. Don't stop.
I'm fine, how are you?
Good, good. How are you? Cheers. Good.
How are you?
Fine,
how are you? Ndola.
Ndola.
Yeah.
Cheers, thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, how are you?
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. How is your morning going?
Morning is great.
Nice. You have nice materials here. Okay. Thank you. Shani. How are you? Not to be a sorry.
Window.
Oh, yeah. A photo at them.
Thank you.
Please, if you're politic,